Hey guys, welcome back. Today, we continue our adventure. But before that, there are some things we need to do. Mainly, equip our guys with more items and buy more stuff. We need to upgrade our people. Let's go. Let's see what we got from that expedition. We got a shield. Nice. Let's equip it. Obviously, Loot's gonna get that. Because you know he's Loot. Let's equip this. Less defense, but more resistances overall. This is good. Let's go ahead and buy some stuff. Oh, we also have some leather items we can sell. Let's do that first. Get out of the way, slime. Move! Who are you anyway? Okay, whatever. Let's sell two. Make a little bit of money. There we go. Buy these shoes. We're gonna need this later on. You'll see why. It's actually very useful. I'll buy this too. This as well. Let's buy the Agni MBX. Oh yeah. Fantastic. Very nice. Okay, I think we're set for now. Really don't have enough money to buy anything meaningful. Any meaningful upgrades, I guess. Now, the next thing we are going to do is go to another dungeon. Do a bit more of adventuring. Where, do you ask? Well, we'll find out, won't we? I think it's gonna be great. Here we are. This place is a great place for robots. Got some nice equipment here. Also this guy. Fuck you, robot. Whatever, we'll let him join. Why not? Yes. You can work now. He's really good at fixing our robots. We only have one robot though. But whatever. Let's go to the dungeon. Now, I always confuse these two. I don't know which one is which. There's two tombs here. I think the one we want to go to is Seis' tomb, which is up here. Yes. This is the place. It begins. We grab this sword. We try to at least. We have to kill these knights first, I guess. Murakumo! Murakumo! A good weapon. Very good weapon. But it serves a different purpose than just a weapon. You will see. Mizukagami. What else? What are we missing? Let's see. Thank you. What did that robot give us? I saw something. Last robot we killed. Cool. That's useful. Very useful. Basically unlimited abilities. Given enough time, of course. Gotta get rid of something. Knee split, useless piece of shit. Get out of here. We don't really need quick shot. I mean, it makes her go really fast. Faster than anyone else, but I don't think we're gonna need that. We just need damage. We don't need speed. Oh, it's one of those bats. No problem, I think we can handle them now. They're not that tough anymore. Thank you. double vertical? Why not triple vertical? That's so lame. You can do better than that, dude. Oh my god, they killed him. They killed him. Spirit Orb. I want to verify something. But there's something that you can do with items here, like you place them in different places, I think. I could be wrong though. I do know you have to use the items to progress in this dungeon, but maybe you can place them somewhere else to activate something. I want to verify that. Double vertical, what a loser. Real men go triple vertical. Interesting. Ooh, that dog is dangerous. That canine is dangerous. Fires missiles and shit. We need to take it out quickly. Oh, there's a sheep as well. Nice job, Lute. You're the best. Block that shit. Block it all. Take the canine. Okay, guys, here we go. We go back here. We do this. And so it begins. So begins our first real challenge. Our real challenge. But before this, I gotta pee. Be right back. Right, I'm back. Let's do this. There's a strategy to beating this guy. First and foremost, you do not want to kill all his knights. He will murder you if you do. Best thing to do is just keep one of those purple guys alive. And then focus on the red guy. That's it. Otherwise you're gonna die. Unless you're really, really strong. Thank you. Oh no! Oh! Oh shit! We're all gonna die. We gotta go all out. There's no chance. We have to kill him now. Oh shit! Stop! Please stop spamming that. Anything but that. How do I fix my robot? Okay, repair kit, right. Yes, that's good. Well, not on him though. Yeah. Damn it. Oh no. Please don't cast. Oh my god, he's gonna kill us all. He's gonna kill us all. It's over. Yo, snap out of it, please. Don't fucking hit. Don't heal him, you scumbag! What?! It's all up to you, Loot. You can do it. Beat him. Use your ultimate ability. Yeah. Oh, no. Just kill me, please. End it. Loot, stop defending. Stop it. Just die, please. End this madness. Stop resisting. Thank you. Everybody's dead. Do you understand? Do you understand why you don't kill the purple guys? You don't kill the purple guys because of that. Don't kill them, please. Okay, let's try that again, and this time We're not killing the purple guys. We went a little bit overboard with our attacks there. Block it all! Do it, loot! Block it all! Yes! Almost. Nice and easy. Excellent. Now, we fuck him up. We beat him up. Not gonna stand a chance. Oh shit, can't use that. Gonna have to punch him. Stop crippling my guys, please. Stop blocking stuff, please. Oh my god. Oh no, someone's gonna die. Well, not really. T260 can handle that shit. He's tough. Oh my god. This guy and his goddamn blocks. Okay, he's blocking everything. Just block everything, why don't you? Block absolutely everything. Yes, everything. Yes, block it. Block magic attacks, why don't you? Block everything! Oh no! He's dead. Yes! Get fucked! Stop blocking him. Yes! We win! No, in the original game, you didn't get this marker. That marker that tells you what you're selecting. You didn't get that. So many times, many people just picked the wrong one. The one they didn't want. It's a good thing they fixed that on this version. Anyway, I don't want him. He's a piece of shit. He's trash. Whatever. Give me something. Yes. Kusanagi. The ultimate weapon. Unfortunately, we lost these items. We can't pick them back up, but we got the Kusanagi, which is a great weapon. Anyway, I think that's good enough for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed that epic boss fight. See ya.